welcome to Friday night action here at the Perth Hockey Stadium for round 9 between Victoria Park and Fremantle. An interesting battle on paper. Fremantle are really trying to hope that they get their first win of the season. We have a look at the ladder at the moment, and Vic Park have played 8 games. They've won 4, drawn 2 and lost 2. They've scored 16 goals, conceded 14 and have 14 points for the season. Fremantle, as we said, hoping to get off the board here in season 2013. They've played 8, haven't won 1 yet, drawn 1 and lost 7. They've scored 4 goals, they've had 18 conceded against them, a negative 14 goal difference and only 1 point. So hopefully we can see a strong performance here from Fremantle and a few goals to make this a competitive match. The girls are just going out to the middle now. It looks like Vic Park will have the ball to start. Quite a nice night here in Perth tonight, not too cold. Rain stayed away and we're underway here. Vic Park in the early stages. Lineker going back to the captain, Robinson. We saw her a couple of weeks ago just demand it and lead all attacks for Vic Park. So it'll be interesting if she does the same again tonight. And from these first two passes, you say she's going to be thoroughly involved. A good trap out on the far wing. She brings it inboard, trying to find Aha Renz, another player who had plenty of it the other night. It will be Lineker again, and she should go straight back to the captain. Decides to go longer and skip the captain. They're going to go to the broadcast side as well. They did this well a couple of weeks ago. Frusha's got it now. They like to switch the play, try to get the defence moving. Robinson, she might go back to Frusha. They're happy to take control of it and wait for those options. Chu was running through the middle. She decided to ignore her. Lineker went again, but it is with the opposition captain in Joy. She takes off straight away, hoping to get that advantage, but a bit of a miss pass there and it goes out. On the far side in Fremantle's attacking half, we've lost a little bit of light here, as you can probably tell. It's just gone quite dark, so the girls will carry on, as will we. And he's just in Vic Park's forward half. Clarkson's trying to get into it. We saw her the other week. She doesn't mess around. She'll be attacking every ball that goes near her, and there's always a chance. Side ball now with Aha Renz. She goes back, a little bit of miscommunication there, so Frusha will have to cover, and they've ended up going past the halfway mark because of that. She'll go now to Robinson. Robinson does have Lineker out on this side. She goes to her now. Chu in the middle. She gets it. Chance of a 1-2 there. Decides not to chew and takes on the defenders and continues to go. She can push up into the D here. She does. Clarkson managed to get just a side stick to it. It's come off a Fremantle defender. So we'll be side ball here for Vic Park and Chu will take it. Been in some good spots early too. Robinson calling for it right back. They might come back to her now. They do. She called for that quite early on. The switch is on. She does that now. Goes down the line. That was Bestel. She was trying to find Aha Renz. Bestel will take it again. Now she finds Aha Renz. Back to Bestel. Bestel just playing with it. Goes to Frusha. She might come back to Robinson. Instead decides to go into the D, hoping for some deflections. They get that, but it looks like it's come off a foot. Clarkson clearly has hearing problems tonight. Ask the umpire what's going on, but we could hear the whistle from up in the broadcast box. So maybe just making sure she's on song early and putting it in the back. Fremantle are yet to have two passes. They're yet to have one completed pass. We saw Joy have it, and it went straight out. So not looking good for the side that are yet to win a game. We've got to hope for an improvement quick. Lineker goes down the line. Buzzer. She was trying to take on. She's managed to win it. She's going to leave it there for Lineker and push to the corner as Buzzer. And she's still there for an option, but they'll go back to Robinson again, the general. She's looking inboard. They might go for the deflection again. They put it in there hoping for it, but a turnover and it will be Fremantle. So can they string together the first pass? We've been going for 4 minutes and they're yet to have a completed pass. So Hall, they're still yet to have a completed pass. 4 minutes in here. It is all one-way traffic. Bring it inboard. That was to Pickford. Pickford's under a bit of pressure here. She managed to maintain it. I don't think she knows it's hers yet. Lillikin will send it back to her. So Pickford, she might go back. She does. Robinson, plenty of options. Chu presents. She decides not to go to her. Goes to the far side to Bestall. Trying to find Pickford. It's been turned over. Can we get a pass here? It's with Chuhan. Now Joy will take it. Hall. Hall goes down the line. Good block there by Watson. 4 minutes and 40 seconds. Fremantle yet to complete a pass. Quite remarkable. A good trap there by Holzberger gave the first pass. So they've done it. We're going to give it to them. We're going to give the first pass. If not, it's definitely there. So hopefully now we can see him maintain a little bit of possession. It's not going to happen with Clarkson. She's just come in. We saw the other night she runs straight through people. Advantage has been paid. Pickford, Chu running into the D. She gets it now. She's inside the D. She puts it towards a goal, but a good save by Audrey Smith, who was under early pressure. 5 minutes in, all Vic Park here. I guess the promising side for Fremantle is that they haven't let in a goal yet. It is Pickford just outside the D with a headband. Come off a foot, so Vic Park will maintain possession. Chu's got it just outside the D. Lineker's calling for it back. They go to her. She looks in. Gets a deflection there off Flynn. Goes out, and it will be Vic Park from the side. Our hopes of an even match look like that might be pushing it early on stages, but Fremantle might be able to settle. Frucher attacking. Now Bestall on the far side. She passes down to Aharenz. Aharenz pushing into the D. She's met by two Fremantle players. Clarkson tries to get a shot on. Chu's hanging around the corner. Clarkson gives chase. Under a lot of pressure there was Captain Nicola Joy, but she's managed to maintain it for Fremantle. She got it back, but it was intercepted by Clarkson again, who ran straight through. It goes to Buzzer. Smith, no choice but to just clear it. A lot of pressure here on Fremantle early. So Chu from the side. Lineker down the line again. She ends up trying to find another option, but it was intercepted by Chuhan. It's come off the foot of Frucher. And now Fremantle just really have to settle here. They've got to get some possession. It starts with Joyce. She goes across to Westberger, who's turned it over. Straight to Watson. Watson goes into Clarkson. Clarkson will back herself. She does. She puts it in. A good save by Smith. A follow-up in there was Buzzer. And Vic Park will have the first short corner of the match. Bit of pressure there. Clarkson and Buzzer both hovering around there. Chu as well was at the far post, but was unable to put it in. So the first short corner of the match. Goes in, a good save by Smith. They've got a few hovering, but Vic Park, Fremantle need to clear it. They've held firm there. Good save by Audrey Smith again. She's been called upon a few times. 8 minutes into the first half here. She's already made three saves. And Fremantle yet to go past halfway through their possession. They keep it out in the wing there. That was with Watts. She ended up pushing it down the line. Doing well was Jacobs. Jacobs trying to go to the corner to maintain possession. She's done well to win it. So Fremantle's first chance. They're pushing up. They're inside the D now. There's a few options. They've done well to keep possession. That was Chuhan again. She's been lively early. Holzberger's got it now on the side. She goes into absolutely nobody. And Vic Park will go forward again. As we said, coming into this game, Fremantle yet to win. Only 1 point for the season so far. Vic Park, 14 points. Sitting in fourth spot, they'll be hoping to win and put a bit of pressure on Curtin Trinity and Coastal City, who have 5 wins for the season. Nice effort there from Pickford. She was trying to find the run of Aha Renz, but intercepted. Frusha. To Lineker. Lineker inboard to Chu. Chu again. She turns well. Puts it into Pickford. Pickford pushing into D, trying to find Clarkson. It's been intercepted. Now they need to work it out here, Fremantle. Jacobs was trying to find Brazel again. Saw Brazel the other week. She was ultra impressive for Fremantle in a losing game. Had great control. She'll be hoping to get a bit of possession as well. Joyce has gone back to Hall. Hall was trying to find Watts. So Watts has got it. She might have to come back here. Instead, she goes inboard to Brazel. Brazel, as we said, she'll back herself, and she does it again. She managed to get inside the D, but was met by Frusha, who did well. There a chance here. Jacobs just misses to the right post. That would have made the game interesting with their first real attack forward, putting it in the back, but it goes just wide. But better size, again, off the back of Lily Brazel, who impressed last time we saw here for LMSC Media. Lineker going back to Frusha. Robinson's calling for it back, the captain, so she might go to her. Instead, she goes to Clarkson, who presented well, a missed trap. That's a Collins, sorry, that was that time. Collins has done well here. She's got Clarkson inboard. She might use her. Instead, she backs herself. She's right in the corner now. We're going to see another short corner. Holders. Not managing to execute. And we'll see the second short corner. We've played 11 minutes, nil all. Vic Park dominating, but Fremantle with a very good chance recently. Comes now, they're going to go wide. She's done a freshie, Frusha. That'll trick every side in the competition. Puts her head up. She spent that before she had it, but if you want to put a team off, that's the way to do it. It could be the new set play. Vic Park will have another chance. So Frusha, I don't know if they'll pass through this time. We'll see. We'll see if they back her in. They come inboard now. They decide not to. No, they do. They go to her. This time she connects. Pickford close, and it's gone in. Couldn't see if someone else got a deflection after Pickford put it in. They're all going to her, so it might be Pickford who gets the goal. 1-0. We're going to give it to Pickford. So just over 12 minutes in, they've scored finally. Vic Park, after attacking the whole time, a big bump there from Clarkson. That was football like. We discussed this last time we saw this. Local Sports Online covered Vic Park, and she does not mess around as Clarkson, and she has laid out the Fremantle player there. That was better than the footy last night. Frusha looking for the deflection. No one there. She was trying to find Collins. Fremantle will get to settle. For how long? We don't know. Westerberger goes across to Hall. Hall again. Just turned it over. They're really struggling in Fremantle. Can't get it out of their defensive half. Vic Parker just going on the big attack, trying to push it in, and they're going to get another short corner. Could be their fourth already, possibly in the first 14 minutes. I've had a few, three or four, I'd say. So Fremantle, and especially Audrey Smith, under a lot of pressure, and I feel that Smith's going to have a fair bit of involvement tonight. So they went to Frusha both times after the last play, and Pickford detoured in. Will they do the same now? They've pulled back, and Pickford's gone to the far side. Decide to ignore that, and Fremantle will just clear. It's going to be another one. So they're getting plenty of practice here. Almost a bit of a training session for Vic Park. A few set plays. They'd be hoping to execute a few more. They have scored from one. Can they score again? Of course, we saw the amazing set play by the Hockey Roos the other night. Anna Flanagan, top corner. Very impressive. We'll see if we can see that again now. Was Frucher again trying, and it's just gone wide. Side ball. The pressure just continues. Sisson there ended up just putting the stick up, trying to get out of the way, really. The Fremantle coach not happy. It's Julian Rainey just questioning what on earth is going on, and that's gone very, very high. That was almost a 9-9 as you're chipping onto the green. So Fremantle now with some relief, but they need to make these passes. They haven't strung more than two or three together, and Hall's turned it over a few times, and she's just whacked it down, and Vic Park will take it again. So whether she was just trying to clear there and give them a breather, only she will know, Erin Hall. But they're under a lot of pressure. Lineker has got it. She was trying to find Watson. It was intercepted. She decided to leave it. And Lineker will take from the side. You'd say she might go back to the captain, Robinson, here. She does. Robinson to control it. She goes across to Bestall. Back to Robinson. To Lineker. Lineker down there to Bell. Bell did well. She does well again. Tried to find Collins, tried to make her run on. She called for the foot, Collins, and the umpire there saw it. So Lineker to take it again. She goes to Frucher. Robinson to Pickford. Pickford traps it well, tries to take on a few and loses. Chuhan's got it now. Now they're pushing forward Fremantle. Their first real aggressive tack. Pickford maintaining, keeping up there with Holzberger. She's done well. She puts it out to Chuhan, who continue to support. Now they're a chance inside the D. Well done there by Frucher. And they just clear Vic Park. So better there by Fremantle. Stringing a few passes together. Holzberger doing well. They're going to play a part. Her and Brazel have to have big games. She gets it back, Holzberger. She tries to take on the captain, Robinson, and is unsuccessful. Robinson just hits it down the line. Brazel's just come on, and she is screaming directions because she's still free if they can find her. They've gone for her now, but it's gone wide. She was demanding that. She did well. She uses her voice particularly well. If that had to come off, she had the whole wing to herself. Lineker to Robinson. Far broadcast side now. Come back into Frucher. Frucher to Robinson. Lineker still on, but they might go inboard to Chu. Chu's been turning him inside out. She tries again, but this time she can't beat Chuhan, who did well. She puts it forward to Brazel, who's given chase with Robinson. Brazel will definitely make an attempt there. Robinson goes down. Brazel plays on straight away. She attacks a D. We saw that from her. She doesn't mind backing herself in. Chuhan just putting a bit of pressure on. She did well. Joyce back to Chuhan. She might have to go back to Joyce here. Instead, she tried to take on Robinson, and Robinson's just cleared it. So Joyce in the far corner. Can they put some pressure on here? Chuhan asked for it in the corner. Try to take on Robinson. Chu's got it now. Chuhan giving chase, and Vic Park have done well. Just over 16 minutes to go here in the first half. 1-0 to Vic Park. All of it has been with Vic Park. Fremantle have had one chance. They've had about five short corners now. Scored from one of them. That was through Pickford. They're running now forward through Bell. They're a chance just outside the D now. Pickford turns the defenders inside out. She tried to take two on. She's got a foot call. She goes back to Frucia. To Robinson. Back to Frucia. Lineker's a chance. She's calling for it. Instead, they go back to Robinson. Back to Frucia. Now to Lineker. They're doing well. The back three. We called those names a few times, and I have a feeling we'll call it a few more times. Chuhan. She started well for Fremantle. A lot of praise there from Julian Rainey for Michelle Chuhan. She's done well. She comes off now to be replaced by Spall. Rainey just commends her on her effort out there. She has done well. Just maybe starting to settle a little bit, Fremantle here. Holzberger goes down the line. That was to Jacobs, who had their best opportunity earlier on in the first few minutes. Comes out now to Lineker again. Robinson demanding it, and she's talking as she does the play. Telling everyone where to go. Goes to Lineker. Pressured well by Danielle Spall. Now to Chu. It's starting to open up 3 minute. Pickford just try to flick it on. Now Fremantle trying to put a little bit of pace in this game. Doing very well here is Holzberger. We mentioned her and Brazel, the key for Fremantle, and she took on half of Vic Park. Hall to take it. She's turned over a few passes. That was to Jacobs, who mistraps it. Goes out, and it will be Bestall on the far side to take it. And she goes to Frucia. You can almost guess that Frucia's going to go to Robinson or Lineker. It is Lineker. She should go back again. Choose there for support if she wants. She decides to go back to Frucia. Bestall is on the side, but they might come back to this side again. Lineker. Robinson in the middle. Instead, try to go down the line. Good pressure by Spall. She's done well. She's put a lot of defensive pressure on early. Bestall. Over that to Bestall now to Frucia. Frucia to Pickford. Pickford to Robinson. Dream Team would be having an absolute treat here tonight for Vic Park. There's plenty of hits, plenty of possession, but it's been turned over. Now there's a chance. Jacobs. Missed trap. Frucia. To Bell. Back to Frucia. To Lineker. Lineker looks down the line. Clarkson was calling for a little bit of a play there, as was Collins. Collins doesn't look too happy that they're not pushing it forward with any pressure at all, but Fremantle just setting up behind the play, and when you lead 1-0, you can do what you like. Robinson. Cross to Bestall. Just trying to get this defence moving. Looked like she was going to Bell, but Nald has done well. Running on his Chu. Bell continued to put in the effort. Jacobs now to Holzberger. She does well. Brazel will be running on. It goes past her. It goes to the captain, Joy. Now to Brazel. Brazel had to go reverse down the line. No luck. Lineker down the line. Good pressure again by Spall. Back to Robinson. Gone 23 minutes here in the first half. 1-0 to Vic Park. The goal to Pickford. A lot of possession. Especially to Robinson, Frucia, Lineker and Bestall. If it was footy, they would have had leather poisoning. Robinson again, the captain. The general. Goes back to Frucia. To the Robinson. Robinson looking around, just trying to move the defence. She goes to Frucia. Frucia now finds Collins, who had been calling it for ages. She puts her head up to the sky because she'd been getting just a little bit frustrated that they hadn't been passing her a bit quicker. They finally do, and she mistraps it. But she does well there to get an interception. Buzzer. Smith just kicks it away. Chuhan's got it. She'll be pushed to the corner with Chu putting a bit of pressure on her. She might have to go down the line here, Chuhan. She decides to try take them on. Buzzer cleared quickly. Fremantle will get it. Chuhan's got it. She decides to leave it. Buzzer was trying to do a little cheeky one there and claim a pass. Joyce has gone back to Westerberger. Westerberg's going to be called on here in defence now. As Collins goes in, Smith comes out, and it'll be another short corner. Good play there by Vic Park. Putting a bit of pressure on the D. Seen a few different strategies used so far by Vic Park. Of course, Pickford with the first goal from, well, the only goal from a short corner. They've used Frucher the last three times. Will she get it again? It's passed in. Frucher gets it. Strikes. Well done there by Hall, who just put her body on the line. Because that looked a pretty good strike there by Frucher. Again, but the pressure not easing for Fremantle. Pickford inside the D. And we're going to see another short corner. Plenty of set plays here for Vic Park. Andrew Just will be just seeing how they're going. They might not need to do them at training this week. This will be their sixth or seventh now. Still 9 minutes to go in the first half. Maybe time to mix it up. Go with someone else other than Frucher. They go in. Frucher passes it across to Captain Robinson, who strikes trying to find the corner. It was a great effort. Doing well was Westerberg, who managed to stand just on the far post and get rid of it. But a great effort there by Robinson. They mixed it up and it almost came off. Chuhan. Pressured by Buzzer. Hall will have it for Fremantle. They might have to come across, or she doesn't mind smacking it down the line either to Hall. She's going to do that. She's gone the area route, but nowhere near as far as she needed. Frucher couldn't maintain it. Robinson's got it now, running through the middle. Brazel just going down for Fremantle. Pickford's got it. Goes to Bestall. Bestall to Bell. Bell will take on Chuhan and goes back now to Bestall. Plenty of them back there, as we've seen. Robinson mistraps it. So, a bit of time, but no Fremantle players pushing up on her at all. They're just almost a team plan by the looks of it. You don't go past halfway for Fremantle. They'll take one or two steps, and that's where they stay at the moment. So, at the moment, even though we're about 15 metres past halfway, the Fremantle first line will not go past that point. Now they might be called upon. Jacobs tried to get a stick to it. Couldn't. Bell's got it. She's going to take on Chuhan again. Chuhan again just harassing her, not giving her an easy way through. Bestall moves up to take it. Goes to Pickford. Pickford will go back again to Robinson. Lineker's on the broadcast side. She's found her. She tried to go back to the captain, who did well. She's ended up taking it from Collins as Robinson continue to attack, and they'll get the side ball. Collins. Robinson's right there in the D. Flicks on quickly. No one in the dangerous spot. Brazel went with the one hand. A little bit casual and it's been turned over. Chu pressure on, and Collins will take it from the side. She takes it quickly. Trying to put a bit of pressure in the D. She's done well. She's backed herself. Well done by Brazel, but good tackle. Brazel with the reverse, but only as far as Frucher. To Bestall, back to Frucher. Again, Fremantle set up. 6 minutes to go. 1-0 down, Fremantle. Vic Park with the lead. Fremantle have only scored the 4 goals for the season. Bestall tried to find Bell down the line. Couldn't. It'll now be Sisson who's got it. Turned over. Bell to Aharens. To Bestall. Her end's in the middle. She decides to try go to Bell, but Chuhan's done well. She's played well for Fremantle so far. She can hold her head up high. She goes to the captain, Joy. Joy trying to find the run on of Sisson, but couldn't pass it to her. So again, a turnover. Let's see what Sisson can do this time. She's managed to keep possession. Brings him to Chuhan. Chuhan looking down the line. It comes off Nalder. Hall. He's trying to find Holzberger, who pushed forward. It came off the stick there, I think, of Clarkson. It was Clarkson, so Fremantle managed to get possession in their full bit. Holzberger's got it now. Can she find someone in the D? Well done there by Lineker. Now we're going to see Fremantle's first chance of a set play. Would certainly make the game interesting inside 5 minutes of this first half remaining if they could score and make it 1-1, considering the amount of possession that Vic Park have had. Completely dominated this match. Fremantle, when Vic Park have had the possession, their defence refusing to push past halfway, which has meant the likes of Lineker, Robinson, Bestall have just been able to pass back and forth as they please. Doesn't come off as they would have liked for Fremantle, and Bell came in, took it, and that's the end of that chance. Or is it? Joy's got it, the captain. She's harassed. Hall gives it to Brazel. She'll look for the deflection. It's come off, but just going wide. That was very close, and positive play again coming off the back of Brazel. Spall. And that sort of sums up Fremantle's first half. 3 minutes 45 to go. They're down 1-0. The goal to Pickford for Vic Park from the short corner. They've had about seven in this first half. Hall now. Is there a few options forward? Chuhan couldn't get to it. Goes out. And Bestall will take it from the side. She brings it inboard to Aha Renz, and she will go. Was going to go back. She's going to come across now to Lineker. Lineker's got it. Again, we see Fremantle refusing to go past halfway. Well done by Spall. She's defended well. We've mentioned that a few times, but her passing hasn't been great. Frusha to Chu. Chu will go back to Robinson, who called for it. She'll go across to Bestall. Bestall traps it. Goes to Bell. Bell might have to go back. She does. She's got Aha Renz in the middle. Instead, she goes long to Watson. Watson gives pressure to Westerberg. And Watson will have it from the side. She will look for Bell. Bell's got it now. Westerberg's got it. Doesn't look to be a lot on. She goes back. Bit of pressure here coming from Clarkson. Mistrap there by Sko. And Chu will take it from the side. 2 minutes 20 left. Can Vic Park get another goal? They deserve it. Aha Renz tackled. She takes it off immediately. She's inside the D now. Confronted there by Sko again. We'll see another short corner here. 2 minutes to go in the first half. Frusha's had the shot from most of them here. Robinson's last one was a great effort. So will they give her another chance? She's setting up like it might be her go, as is Frusha. Depends if they go right. It will be neither of them, as Bestall decided to take it. And Vic Park will get the side ball. Aha Renz making good movement. They've gone to her. It's gone into Watson. She looked like she almost copped a stick. Fremantle's. Minute 15 to go. Can they push forward here? Hall. Eight. Don't know what happened there. She's given a little scream out. It didn't come off at all. Chu's running near the post. Almost got it. That would have been dangerous. Pickford putting a lot of pressure on. She's been penalised for it. The captain, Joy, will been awarded the free hit there. And Westerberg will take it. Gone down to Chuhan. Thunder, 40 seconds to go here in the first half. Frouchard to Robinson. Will Lineker be called on? She's not. They go back to Frouchard. Now to Robinson. She might push up here and try draw the defender for Lineker. Decides not to and goes back to Frouchard. Now she'll get that Lineker. She's going inside the D. At the post again. Well defended by Westerberg. She's been called upon twice now. It's the end of the first half here. 1-0 to Vic Part. The goal to Pickford from a short corner. They've had probably 7 or 8 now short corners. Vic Part dominated this first half. Fremantle had one really good chance through Jacobs, but apart from that, have really struggled to get past halfway or to maintain any possession. They're going to need to come out after this half-time break and put in a much better performance if they're to get their first win of the season or even their fifth goal of the season. So for now, we might go to a break at halftime. As we said, 1-0 to Vic Park. We'll be back in 6.5 minutes.